Shalanore.
The heathens are at our gates. Ready yourself, my champion.
Prepared for combat.
Surely you jest.
The Inquisition begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
I don't know how she was able to get away with it. It's like they were not willing to come in and hit her. Yeah, she couldn't escape that. See, I don't know how they... Exactly, you know, I mean, if she's willing to go all the way in, all the way up to here, you know, she shouldn't be able to get away. Especially when she initiates using the fucking, the zip line. There's no escaping her death like that. I don't know why she didn't just keep going. And I hate it when people just keep wanting to fight instead of just get away. So I just escape.
You're just in time for the seeds of my vengeance to sprout.
Improved.
sprouting. The anticipation.
You may select a talent.
Time for a sugar drink.
I don't care about this. They're all doing something else.
And don't fret about the shambles, they don't feel a thing.
Deserve this talent.
Prepare to gather it.
time. Do what must be done.
Consider your flame.
The game is very aggressive. It's almost like they're playing together.
Gather another seed. heroes.
I think at least some of these guys are playing together because they're very coordinated. And when one goes in, they all go in, unlike our team. It's like they already got it, like, planned out, you know, how they would approach it. I was pretty sure that Raynor was gonna come here.
Gather
I don't know what you want me to do. I've been slinging spells at them. She's so stupid. Bye. It's like, I'm not a melee fighter. I will not get into melee range, or I will die. It's like, you know better than that. That's what happened to you. You overextended, and then you're like right there. What you need to learn, Chromie, is you're not a melee fighter. So never get to melee range.
Such useful service. My terror shall crush your enemies.
Some people are just complete idiots, you know, playing this game. Well, makes sense. Her name is Rain Cold. So can't be very smart. And now you're gonna fight with zero health. Yeah, that's not very smart.
Your terrors, my children, have fallen. I hope this sacrifice was worth it.
You have zero health and you're still hanging around. So you get death. You know that Li Ning's fucking reach is like infinite. I wonder who she pinged that time, but I already mute her ping because she was such an idiot. She's going out there to get killed again. Oh yeah. She's just waiting to die. She's one of those players who just, like, don't want to back for some reason. Just want to keep fighting until they die.
Gather that seed for me.
Yep, and there she went. Who did she ping this time? Just get the seed and get the sure thing here, come on. Help me get the fucking seed. This is how ridiculous these people are. Like, can we just get the sure thing? Yeah, that Chromie thinks that she's Zeratul. I mean, all we had to do was just prep Zeratul, you know, to go get the kill. Just hit them from far away. But Chromie, this idiot Chromie, look at that, went online immediately. Went online in shame immediately. No, they don't even read these reports anymore. They don't care. I'm surprised that these two or these three actually weren't playing together, because they went all in. Every single time one of them went in, they all went all in. Oh yeah, that Chromie is a total idiot. You know, why is it that when you die, you always have to, like, ping somebody, trying to blame somebody for your death? You were the one who overextended. You don't have any right to ping anybody. You don't... admit that you did something wrong. You know, just accept responsibility that you overextended and you died. But instead, you have to ping someone. Oh, if you came to me and fight the melee range, I would have survived. No, we would have died together, and that's what these people want sometimes. They just want everybody to die together. It's a weird thing. It's like in a team fight, if your other team members are dead and it's possible for you to actually save yourself, they want you to just die with them. It makes absolutely no sense. And like that Chromie, right? I mean, she stays in the fight. She doesn't want to go back. She has like 20 health, 20% health. And she was lingering around. Liming was alive and she's just lingering around until she got killed. It's like if you have like a sliver of health, just go back. It's like they don't want to leave that the proximity of battle. I mean, you're playing the wrong mode. I mean, just go play Aram or something.
Ready yourself, my champion.
Even in Aram, actually, you have to be careful sometimes. Just use your brain. Don't overextend ever. You know, if your health is low, just go back. There's a reason why you have the option to go back.
Begins in 10 seconds.
It's ridiculous.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Unleash the Scarlet Flame.
Yeah, they're all up there. Shogao can handle it. I really don't know what these guys are doing. It's very hectic. Very chaotic. It's like they're all chasing this, what's his face? Garrosh.
Change in strategy.
fighting to the death again. As soon as they saw those guys, they got distracted like crazy. First time Joe Gal or something? Because that Joe Gal died so many times. Second time Joe Gal. With a fucking Smurf account? Weird.
The heathens are at our gates. Ready yourself, my champion.
Are you readied in body and mind?
Surely you jest. A fine choice.
The Inquisition begins in 10 seconds.
Yeah, it's one of those kind of games. Do I ever get healed? No.
Thank you.
So this here doesn't heal at all.
The light of the sun grows within the temple.
He was like so far away from origin.
It shall be done.
It's all over the place.
Thank you.
attack. It must not fall.
Ridiculous. Chasing around without any fucking damage. Like a fucking Smurf account, probably. But that's how you play.
Heathens are at our gates. Ready yourself, my champion.
You look like you're ready for trouble.
That is not in question. Outstanding.
The Inquisition begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
There's treasure on the docks. Be quick and grab it!
Victory.
defenses crumble before you.
Cease fire! They want more. They'll need to pay up first.
I grant you a talent. For defacing my forts.
Your enemy has it out for you.
I know, she went down there like 1v3.
Fortifications fall.
Incredible.
The enemy assails our core. Killing spree.
You will taste true
power. The light has spoken.
I'll have to tell the dryads about this.
It shall be done.
Here be some honey,
booty.
That Kira is doing. Keeps going in and get herself killed. 9 death already.
Well done.
Fighting fights that we don't have to fight, you know.
You're in the mood for some treasure, matey!
No? Okay.
Don't worry. I will go to you.
We are victorious!